The Belgian is expected to run down his Chelsea contract, which has 18 months left. Picture: Getty. Thibaut Courtois has declared his intention to return to Spain in the near future amid reports Real Madrid are trying to prise him away from Chelsea. The Belgium international's current deal expires in June 2019 and talks over an extension have so far proved fruitless. It has been suggested that Courtois is not keen on renewing his deal with the West London club, while Chelsea are prepared to lose him for nothing rather than sell him to Real in a cut-price deal. Courtois' partner and kids live in Madrid, where he spent 2 years on loan. Picture: Getty. Courtois' two children are both being raised in Madrid, where Courtois spent 2 seasons on loan with Atletico, and he is keen to spend more time with them. And now he has publicly expressed a desire to leave Chelsea and return to Spain. Whether now or in 18 months when his contract expires. He told La Sexta, "Everybody knows that due to my personal situation, Spain attracts me. If it is not now, it will be in some years." Courtois is reportedly demanding 200,000 a week, double his current salary, to remain at Chelsea. Though even if they agree to those terms, he still prefers a move to Spain. He has not held any talks with the club over a renewal since the end of last season, while Real Madrid are monitoring him closely. Despite playing for Atletico, Courtois has no qualms about joining rivals Real. Picture: Getty. Los Blancos are keen to sign a new goalkeeper and are especially attracted to Courtois if he can be signed for a bargain fee or for nothing at all, though Antonio Conte is desperate to keep his shot stopper out of their clutches. Speaking earlier this season, he said, "I can say Courtois is one of the best, maybe the best goalkeeper in the world, and he's a player very important for Chelsea. But the renewal of contract is a task for the club. He knows very well my opinion and my thoughts about him. I consider him one of the best.